possible objection that anyone can have to the pitch is in this script. You're going to get down into these phones. You have to visualize yourself in that little pet store, in that little yogurt store, in that little flower shop. You have to see yourself making friends with them, talking with them, stroking them. So confident of yourself and of the lie you're telling that you get radioactive. You start to glow. Why? So they'll do what you want them to do. And what is it you want them to do? You want Mom and Pop America to reach down in their pockets, pull out their wallets, and read you the number off their credit card. And when you have that, you'll have something far more precious than my respect. You'll have your money.
Yes, hello, this is Bob Dobbs of Nova Marketing. Is this the tale of the dog pet shop? Well, yeah.
Is this the owner? Yes, my name is Bob Dobbs. Congratulations, you're the grand prize winner. Congratulations, you're the grand prize winner in the nation.
Shh. Don't you wish you'd gone to medical school?
Hello? Yes, congratulates. Congratulations. Hablo usted inglés.
Does it bother you that the only prize they're ever gonna win is that clock?
I speak to the owner, please.
Speaking.
Hello.
This is Bob Dobbs, Vice President of Marketing here at the Nova Corporation. Congratulations, you're the grand prize winner in a nationwide contest.
Oh, my God, I've never won anything.
Well, you have now. San Diego. Yes, you've been selected as the grand prize winner in a nationwide contest, and you've won either a trip to Hawaii, all expenses paid.
Hawaii?
Or a complete Mitsubishi home entertainment system worth $15,000.
Can I have the trip to Hawaii instead?
Well, it wouldn't be a contest, San Diego, if we told you which prize you'd won, would it?
Roger, we won some sort of a contest. So, what else?
Or you might have won an authentic heirloom quality grandfather clock.
What do I have to do?
We're running a special offer this month only on personally imprinted pens.
Oh, I don't think I need any pens.
Do you need that trip to Hawaii?
Oh, I could use that.
Well, what color would you like your name on those pens, Sandy?
Well, how much are they?
$149 plus shipping and handling.
Well, maybe I should wait till my husband gets back. I better ask him.
Let's speak frankly.
You know, Sandy, I was speaking with a woman this morning in Arizona, quite like yourself, an entrepreneur. She owned a pet shop, and she said the same thing to me. She said, I better wait for my husband. And I said, ma'am, wouldn't you really like it to be a surprise? I mean, if you really love him, wouldn't you like to surprise him with that Hawaiian vacation? That entertainment system? That beautiful grandfather clock, wouldn't you?
God, you're a good salesman.
And a credit card number?
9427708-9831.
Great, Sandy. Your surprise is on its way.
Oh, my God. You know, I have never won anything.
Well, you have now.
Wait for the hang-up.
This is a man. Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever seen a man? This is a man.